In case if you are trying to install an app in your Android device that is not downloaded from Google Play Store, then you need to allow your device to install the app from unknown sources. But if you find that install unknown apps setting is grayed out or disabled, then what you do? Go to settings, go to biometrics and security, select the option install unknown apps, tap on this more option, and then select reset app preferences and then reset. So once you do this one, go back and then scroll down and go to this option other security settings, and here you have to go to this option device admin apps. And if you see any applications has been selected, what you do, tap on it and then deactivate. Again tap on it, deactivate. So whatever the device admin apps have been selected, deactivate it and then try to see if you can install the app from unknown sources or not. So once you see that if you can install the app from unknown sources, then what you do after installation, again enable the options that were activated. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.